Most of the items in the Walden Library can be categorized as either primary or secondary sources. The most common type of resource you will need to find in the Walden Library is the primary research article. A primary research article is one where the author or authors of the article are also the people who conducted the study you are now reading about. The article describes the study and typically includes specific sections for the literature review, methodology, results, discussion, and conclusion. Most of the time, you can identify a primary article by looking at the abstract. The abstract of a primary article will describe the research study that was done, or it will indicate that the author is relating his own experiences or ideas. If you can't tell what an article is by looking at the abstract, you may need to look at the full article. Even though the sections included in a research article are the same, you may see different section headings. This is especially true of the literature review portion, which may be called background, introduction, or have no heading at all. The initial review of the literature is actually secondary, but it is included in primary articles because it creates the context for the research study. The methodology section will describe the study design and participants. The results contains the data obtained through the study, while the discussion analyzes and puts the data into context. The conclusion provides a final analysis and may explore other avenues for further research. In a secondary source, the authors describe or analyze someone else's ideas or research. This can take the form of either a book or an article. If a peer-reviewed article is a secondary source, you'll typically see the word review somewhere in the article title or abstract. The abstract of a secondary article will describe the ideas of others or indicate in some way that it's surveying current events or literature. The article itself will generally be organized by themes, as this literature review article is. Review articles and other secondary sources can help scholars build an understanding of a topic quickly. Secondary articles may also discuss practical implications of research findings. Both primary and secondary sources are important in scholarly research. Being able to identify them is a central skill for researchers in any field.